the President of the United States.
Thank you very much.
Members of Congress, I have the high privilege and the distinct honor of presenting to you the President of the United States.